Zionsville police arrested a suspect who crashed into a building after being chased by officers this morning. That chase ended at West 86th and Robbins Road. The Indianapolis Pike and Township fire departments responded after the transformers inside that building actually caught fire. A hazmat team also responded. No one was inside the building and no one was hurt in the crash. We are working, though, to learn what led to that chase in the first place.